God is peace. What does that look like in your life?
So the peace of God, I would say, is this experience that doesn't make any sense. Like it surpasses all understanding. And that happened, it's happened multiple times, but specifically, I remember when my son was 2 weeks old and we found out that he was basically at death's door. He had multiple heart defects and he had to be flown to the Children's Hospital of Philadelphia, like immediately. And so we got in the helicopter, not knowing if he was even going to survive the flight, and just feeling so low, and getting up there and this like wave of peace just coming over me, and just like seeing out over New Jersey and Pennsylvania and just feeling like it's okay. God's got me. God's got Jacob no matter what happens. And it was just this indescribable peace. It was like that verse, the peace of God, which surpasses all understanding, will guard your hearts and mine in Christ Jesus. And I felt like God was guarding my heart. And now Jacob is 3 and you'd never know anything was wrong with him. And it's just, not only did I experience that peace, but I experienced the miracle of it. And it's just one of the greatest events of my life, honestly. So yeah, that's it. Peace.